And what's the breakthrough for people to watch their programs on the internet and not watch them on their television as we know it?
There's a number of things.
What has to happen before they make that transition?
Well, one was historically over the last 5 years, it was technology, which is broadband penetration.
Right.
So was it going to be a stutter-free experience? And that is largely getting solved. But the other thing, which people don't write about or talk about so much, is the business situation, which is you have to do this in a way that absolutely serves the needs of content owners. Because content owners, they're very brave souls. They invest $40 billion a year, every year, in investing and creating new movies, television series, and they are responsible for making a return on that $40 billion. And that's you talk about a high anxiety job, that's a high anxiety mm-hmm. job. And so as distributors, we need to think responsibly about how we can help content creators make a fair return on that $40 billion investment.
Yeah. It is my assumption, and you can tell me how wrong I am, that if you can create interesting product and quality content, you know, people are willing to pay for it one way or the other.
Absolutely.
There is not this search of how do I get everything cheap and free,
yeah.
you know. They're willing to pay for it one way or the other because in the life that we live today, yeah. the opportunity to see a movie on wherever you want to see it yeah. is something that you treasure and cherish.
Yes. What's wrong with that idea? There's nothing wrong with that idea. In the same way that Warren Buffett values his bridge subscription service,
right.
people value content.
Right.
You know, a Pixar movie is a Pixar movie, and people
yeah.
know that. And so they're going to pay for that and ascribe a great deal of value to that. And so we're big believers in that, and we're very responsible about understanding that and making sure that we provide value to users, but we also generate a fair return for content.
Join us online at charlierose.com.